next part of Half-Life 2.
Where Aces conquered one of the most difficult parts of the game.
With 5 health.
Yeah, there was another method station, so we got 55. And he's close to finishing Nova Prospect. He's currently at the end part of Entanglement. There's still one more skirmish with Combine soldiers, but that's it.
Skirmish.
Well, there is another standoff, but it's not nearly as difficult as the one that you went through.
It's dark!
So it...
Flares!
So I'm going to get flares to see, and then... I'm going to turn into this little video, it's changed.
Just carry it. That'll be good. Just carry it. They'll never...
And more effectively, so...
Oh, is that it? Nice. Wait, there's at least one more over here. Alex? Oh. Actually, Alex can die. Just, you wouldn't want that to happen. OCD, so I want 100.
So you warmed it up for me. There's another thing, you used up the med station.
Whatever, man.
Dad, don't leave. Where's your
daddy?
Sorry we took so long. I hope that wasn't too bad for you.
Don't worry about me, sweetheart. Judith! I
Yeah, bro, come on, here. I'll go with you. I'll go back, I'll go with you. Wait.
Hurry up, Mossman. I don't know why we couldn't go to the teleporter.
Wait a minute. Where are you going?
No, stop. What are you doing? I'm sorry, Alex.
Oh, yeah, Max, no. Just teleporting. Eli to Ladder's lab, considering that Alex is like this saying stop. Instead, he's teleporting Eli to the Citadel. Tower that you've seen at the very beginning of the game. Before you say spoilers, this game is 11 years old. So. So this is why we have those turrets in the med station. This is why. Because Mossman has had to be a jerk and teleport Eli to the Citadel, along with herself too. So. Have to deal with combine before we can recharge it. The teleporter sounds like the Lekma and Spectrometer of Half-Life 1.
They're in!
Windows 10. Is Windows 10 downloaded? Can you get it?
Not alright. Come on!
Okay, I'm halfway. Windows 10 is 50% downloaded. Windows 10 is 60% good.
Because Fry, their bullets don't hurt you.
Windows 10 is 95% lid. That is 96% downloaded. 97. 98.
Finish all this. Alright, people, we're back then. Guys, the turret's still here.
The combine elites are those enemies you see on the floor down there. They're an enemy you'll fight a little bit later on.
No. Wait, where's my gun? Oh.
But where's Dr. Kleiner?
I don't know.
I think it's, that looks a little bit darker than the first time,
Dr.
which
Kleiner,
is part
let
one.
Us out.
So you know things have changed.
Oh, what the?
Reference to the original Half-Life, a scientist with a shotgun.
Oh my god, how did you get here?
Like in Half-Life 1, there was a scientist that had a shotgun in his hands. This is a reference to that part.
Ever seeing you again.
With Kleiner with a shotgun.
The teleport exploded.
The charger is still there.
Indeed, it did.
That's so, make sure you, charge up the Hev suit.
That was over a week ago.
What?
Gordon and I were just there a minute ago. Fascinating. We seem to have developed a very slow teleport. This suggests a highly refined investigation.
Oh. Trying to break his teleporter again. He recently fixed it. Wait, did you bring it in part one?
Struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
Uprising?
Oh, father.
Which is a battle between, so I guess a revolution.
Uprising? Oh, Kid Icarus uprising.
Still, we're not listening to what I said. The president said no.
And another of your friends arrived several days ago. Made it. Good
dog.
I'm sorry.
I wonder how many viewers dislike this video because of what you said just then.
If they dislike it, then I don't blame them. Fry. Screw it!
Dr. Kleiner, there's really no time.
No.
Whoa, what happened here?
Well, now there's a hole on the left side which was an elevator shaft. This was not the normal entrance to Dr. Kleiner's lab. It was normally like through a vending machine.
They blocked this up, I see. Right, so
begin
in one, right?
Chapter 10. And you can see this is actually like the first part, the very first part of the game, just broken now. Just so that things have changed.
It is the first part of the game? Oh, it is. Yeah, it is.
Like, you're on the rooftops the first part. The second time it's working for these.
Bang! Oh, dang, dog!
This starting to show dog's destructiveness.
Dog's crazy side, you know what I'm saying? Oh! Oh! Rock! Rock! What? I don't recommend going over there at all.
That dog didn't bark. He's stronger than you. Now the city's falling apart because of the revolution. Look at that. There's some buildings that are like partially destroyed. The wall, Citadel's right in front of you. If you look to the right.
Hey, look! It's the. Hey, I remember that place. Remember that? When we used to be there? Yeah. Good times. Oh, look. Alright. Okay, dog. Come here. What? Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. No, dog! Wait! Dog! No! Dog!
The dog with the thing is fuck.
Dog, no! Alright guys, you better run before this thing actually crushes you.
There goes destination. It's pretty far away. Even though it looks kind of close, it's actually like...
blocks, dang.
Maybe it's like... oh, it's, I don't know how big the city is. Let's make it obvious that this is the first part of the game. Down? I don't know if the children voices still play when you're next to the playground area.
Let me test that.
Now you can see that tic-tac-toe cube is gone. So you cannot get three in a row in a way. That's cute. Oh, wait. It...
I only hear sirens, so nope, doesn't work.
Yep, there's a train station to your left, which is where you came from. Train station. There's the recap.
Rebellion! Let's go!
Mason?
Dr. Freeman? We're coming with you.
Train station to your left, except the doors are now like a combined wall, so you can't go into the train station anymore.
Alright guys,
if
so...
you know, train station's map is actually not loaded. It's actually not there. It's just... train station don't just fit in with the city. Because you're not meant to be in the train station at this point. Now we're gonna go to the,
Alright guys, we're gonna go and fight against the apartheid. It is racism! Humans versus... wait, yeah!
Watch out for the hoppers, they're everywhere!
Combine soldiers are humans. Just converted.
Oh! You saw that! Oh, you saw that! You saw that!
Oh, hoppers!
Don't waste the hoppers, Dr. Freeman. We can use them against the combine.
Yeah,
just use your gravity gunner. Get them off,
then. And then set them down so they will not attack you. They basically not attack clever if you set them down. So best that you set them down so they won't attack. Plus use them as like an oil barrel so you can hurl them at enemies to and then explode on them. Those citizens are apparently not gonna follow you because they're afraid of the hoppers. Is that you talking?
Oh, hey, look, it's green. I don't like TV.
Green, look, green TV.
Guys. Alright.
Wait for me, Dr. Freeman.
What the? What the? Guys, this is total war. It's not even funny anymore. No, not the hoppers. Not them hoppers, though. Hadouken! They're not everywhere, they're just in the ways that make take up all the space everywhere. Wait, what the? Oh, okay. Explode! Oh gosh, no, not a good idea. Not a good idea. Let's get this out of the way. There's two more in here, but I don't really need them. And then Get out of my way. I'm Batman. Alright. Watch out! Assure you that you don't know what's next. Guys, it's a head crab. It's the most dangerous thing in the world. Kill it with fire. Alright, let's go. Alright. This section's a little... Come here. They're back. Where are they? Let's go! Oh, we lost someone. Whatever. They're merely tools for my success. Merely tools. They're merely tools to me. don't go up there. There's a turret and it's nothing anyway. Get some of these bookses and shoot people! Shoot people! Oh, actually, no. We use technology! We are not cavemen. We have technology.
just try to make a reference.
I see if I get it. Technology!
Darn Windows XP compute monitors. Dell monitors.
Boxes! Computer! Oh, hey, buddy. We have
old computer.
Technology! 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 Technology!
He's just throwing it around because he could not play Mega Man 6, no 8, but his new computer can. Yeah, this is Asian's own computer monitor.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
I still have my old computer monitor. Monitor, not the computer. We are not cavemen. We have technology. Hey, where's technology, yo? I forgot which way to go. This way. There's just stuff up there, but I don't care about stuff. Oh, hell no. I hate this place. Don't come with me. Hey, buddy. Technology! Gosh, no. Go away! Go away! Go away! I don't like you! You're ugly! Technology. Okay, guys. I have technology. Nothing can be technology. Except other types of technology. Guys, can you hurry the hell up? Cover me while I reload. Oh, well, too bad. You better reload yourself. It's every man for himself. That's why I'm the free man. You. Technology. They're coming. They're coming. They're coming. They're coming. They're coming. They're coming for my technology. They want this Mac. Well, guess what? We have explosives. I don't need no technology. Gross. Shoot the cars as far as possible. Create as less resistance as there as possible. And cover, except for yourself. And get a gun. Get on the gun! Wow! Dude, get over there. Surreal. Bruh. Gosh. Oh my god. Get over there. Get over there. Hex. Oh my god. Bro. Stop it. Stop being a loser! Hand out your problems. I don't care about your leg. Bro, I see you! Ooh. Okay.
Oh.
Right. Run for it. Space.
Looks nasty. Good thing you've got that suit.
I don't know if the city is large enough.
I'm gonna go through this and then I'll be it, because this place is really fast for me.
Well, this chapter is about to end in a little bit. Like, there's still quite a ways to go, but it's like not too far from here.
Alright, the car is sinking, so get on the blocks. See, you want to
sick.
Basically, you don't want to touch this water or this poison, because obviously it will kill you if you stand in it too long.
And there are zombies here, so got to pull out your shotgun.
Yeah, there are zombies here, so you know, like,
you know, just like chapter 6.
You know that. The fastest way you can do this is, like, you just have to do this, and there's no other way except run! 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 I hate this place! I hate it!
Shit.
I always do that every time I play this. I just hate this place. Suck it, plebs. This is like what I did in Black Mesa when I actually left the crowbar.
So you made it through okay. Figured you would.
Where's the other dude? Right, he died. Thanks. Alright, so that will be for this part of Half-Life 2, and I'll see you in the next when we go finish the rest of Anti-Citizen 1. And yeah, so hope you enjoyed, and see you next time when we both be stupid.